shows, Dad. What is that? Marshmallow Brook?
Yeah.
Good job. Mom?
No, I'm not.
What is it?
I don't want that. I don't like marshmallow bricks.
Why?
Oh.
A boinga, boinga, boinga. Tonight so far has been very successful. We're going to Dave's Wheel soon, and guys, I might have a midway tonight. I might have a midway. We'll see. We'll see. Anything's possible in Seaside Heights. Anything. Look at all this candy.
I looked right at him and I pointed. It's so weird. I looked right at you and I was like, I pointed at him. Like, here, here's the quarter. I was like,
congrats.
And it's so cute. Midway through, I was like, man, my niece likes Elmo, so I want to switch to Elmo. But I didn't switch.
I just did the prank where you flash the light guns or whatever you want to call them, and everything went off at once via my Canon C4i. I love it. Fudge, first taste.
Fudge me.
Guys, I've gained at least a pound on this trip.
Whole pound?
Nice.
Monkey!
Monkey!
Kyle's got a monkey on his back.
Let's go.
What's this for? That again?
Son of Kyle is my idol.
Is that your boyfriend?
No, just some random guy that come up and kiss me.
The bar?
He knows him.
I met you like 2 years ago.
Me?
Maybe 3 years ago.
2 years ago.
Nice to see you again,
Kyle.
Hello, David. Hey, Dad, winner.
You know my name.
Now we got another Kyle.
I want
Kyle.
How about Bob?
White Bobby.
White Bobby, Kyle.
What's wrong with you?
So many balls. What'd you say? Yeah, Dad. He's like, no big deal.
Just kidding.
Kristen, what is Kyle getting?
It's hard. Something for baby Michaela.
Getting her tickets in.
Yeah, definitely all
in.
Minecraft. Sweet.
Looks like Angry Birds, so people will play it though. What is that wheel?
Guys, there's an alien in the sky. What is that? It's gone. Just like that. Dude, aliens.
Aliens exist.
They do. And if you think otherwise, you're wrong.
That donut is awesome.
Guys, I'm dehydrated. I need water. Look like the three freaking stooges is chilling on a bench. Mom and Dad are over there. What the? Look at Dave fixing his hair.
If the others could like that one go out, we'll be like, zero prizes.
We just came from the bar with Mark. I'm out of it. Kyle, Kristen.
I'm cold.
It is chilly. I had vodka Sprite. Street,
maybe? Yeah.
Blah. I'm just out of it from before the freaking fireballs. My God. I'm gonna sleep good tonight. Anyway, Mark, if you're watching, thank you for tonight. It was cool. It was good to finally go out and get a drink, as I know we've been talking about it for years, and I'm not usually a bar person, but hey, it was fun. And now we have the long walk back to the room. By choice, we wanted to walk. Hey.
We're going to Karma.
See you guys in the morning. Good morning, my fellow viewers. As Kyle accidentally kicks the ball outside. There he is. Guys, it's a beautiful day out. Look at this. Awesome weather. Uncle Kenny is here, but they're going to Park Bakery. Ow! God! With Mom and Dad.
Yo, bro.
And my voice is kind of shot because I was drinking last night and I was yelling, you know what I mean? But I'm gonna do the best I can. So stick with me. Kyle will be throwing us later. Right, Kyle?
I'll throw us a quarter mile.
Yes, quarter mile.
That's the record.
Break the record. Look who has arrived.
Hi.
What is up, Uncle Kenny?
Not much, just texting my girlfriend, Lisa.
Yes, which we, I'm sure, will meet eventually.
Yes, you will.
In personal form and video form.
Yes, anticipation.
What's with the Boston shirt?
I like Boston.
Nothing wrong with that. I mean,
were you there recently? No, a couple years ago.
Okay, cool.
That was great.
Oh, God.
Guys, look at this. There's a cat.
Here comes the sun. Here comes the sun. And I say, it's alright.
It is perfect. With Uncle Shaggy singing in the background. And I was zooming in on that very silly. Like, here comes the sun. Oh my god. So funny.
He loves me.
Well,
we all love you, Uncle Kenny. We do. Yes, guys, the weather, once again, sucks.
Zoom in on that.
But we're trying to get to the beach soon. What are you eating, Mom?
Cream donut. David, zoom in on that bug.
Very nice.
David, zoom in on that bug.
Plug?
Bug.
Bug? That's a horse fly.
Do they have any stickers on it?
Very nice. No. We have found our way onto the boardwalk. Look how low this is. Either that or I'm really tall.
How's this?
Uncle Kenny? Yeah. What are we getting?
What?
Midway. What are you drunk?
No, not yet. It's water, not vodka.
Not yet?
No. I'm drunk.
Midway cheesesteaks?
I'm drunk on love.
On me, right?
Okay, that sounds good.
Yes.
I'm drunk on love.
Drunk on love? Oh, yes. Ain't that
I love
sweet.
You, Lisa.
That's cute. I'm drunk on Midway. Well, soon.
Doing a nice job.
It's actually not dead out here because the sun finally came out, so people are starting to venture out again, which is good. We'll see you next when we're eating our Midway cheesesteaks. Here we go.
You work with Dave once in a while too, right?
Mm-hmm. Show it off.
Mm.
There you go. By the way, guys, I'm now mayor of Midway on Foursquare. I'm mayor. Me, mayor of Midway.
Are you a wife that?
How awesome is that? Because I've checked in enough.
Oh.
Is that sweet?
Yeah.
All right, I'm going to eat. Peace. There you go. Very nice. Get your tickets. Oh, you got it? Nice. Very cool. We just got back with Cuppers.
Canadian.
And British too.
Mm-hmm.
They're amazing guys. Well, we ate most of them, so the good ones are gone, but.
Canadian.
Kyle's loving them. Look at them. Triple nom. Fries.
Nom, nom, nom.
Dude, nice tan. Look at
easy,
that.
Easy, dude. The back's tan. We're good in the back.
Good.
Not good in the front.
Thank you for fries, Uncle Kenny.
My pleasure.
Kristen?
But I gotta plug something.
What's new?
I gotta plug something. Quick Cronum plug. July 13th, live, 3 p.m., Cronum.com, Night Owls. Captain right here, going up against the three-time champion, Nimble Jacks. Tune in live, 3 p.m., Chrome.com.
I'm goaltending.
He's playing goalie.
I'm playing goal.
Just like that, I'm on the beach.
On the beach.
With Wawa Mama.
Yo, what's up?
And J-Puff.
Lost Kristen Kyle.
Yeah, they went out there somewhere, and I haven't seen him since. As you can see, it's quite foggy. You can't see beyond two or three waves. It's kind of dangerous, so I don't think I'm allowed in there. I mean, at least.
Actually, just whistled someone.
To the point where I want to go.
It wasn't even far out, they whistled them back.
This sucks. I think this year, Mom, I don't think I'm going to get a chance to go in at all.
Uh-huh, you got 2 minutes.
I really hope tomorrow it's clear. Man, I want to boogie board and break my back or something. Just kidding. But I at least want to sprain my ankle. No, not really. I just want to get hurt in a fun way, though. In a fun, harmless way. I know, that makes sense. All right, Dad, let's do Fireball.
No, it's Bumblebee, whatever it's called.
This is going to be interesting. I don't think I've ever seen you take a shot.
I need to sneak it over my glasses.
Let's do it. Come on, Grayson, cue it up.
Same cat for the chocolate.
Magic trick.
Look at that.
Some kind of witchcraft going on right now.
Houdini.
I literally just like picked it up. I was like on the ground. I was like,
oh. Like, oh, okay. Cool. All
right. Gets the place, number one.
It popped and hit my eye.
Come on, Dad. Let's do this.
David.
I'm excited for his reaction.
Is that your shot fire, Fireball?
It's not bad. It's just.
That's really good.
It's fiery.
Oh, yeah, I really want it.
You're probably not going to.
Go.
Dance, Dad.
Dad,
get wasted. Do it!
He hasn't even taken the shot yet.
Ask me what I do and who I do it for.
Oh, do we need to change the music?
I think we
do.
Oh,
yeah! Ghetto music.
Put on 2 Chainz.
Wait, we need ghetto music for Dad.
Dad, you can't say that.
Are you taking one, David?
No.
Cool.
Okay. No, never mind.
We need to go get more Fireball. I'm joking. I don't need more Fireball.
Meanwhile, I'm having this. Twisted tea and mango. It's pretty friggin' good, guys. It's got a really, really nice taste to it.
Chug.
You got a chaser or no?
Yeah.
As long as my bitches love me, my bitches. Here's his bitches love him. Look, there they are. Check out his bitches. They love him. His bitches love
him. I got it. Let's do this.
Ready?
Hit the whole thing. Isn't it burn?
No, it's good.
Oh, you like it?
Look at you.
That's a big shot.
Good job, Dad.
Legit, right?
Good.
Yeah. Woo. Break it down, yo.
Who just spilled? She wake up in this dick. Call that breakfast and beer. 69. I feel a
heartbeat. I kiss the chest. Now turn around, face. One video at a time, setting a good example. Drink responsibly. Alright, drinks acquired. Kyle's way down there. We're gonna throw the, I don't think I showed you guys a video yet. It's called like an Aero Breeze Pro or something. This thing goes freaking far, guys. You don't even have to throw that hard. Kyle's way down there, so let's see how this goes. I just hit somebody's car. I don't know if you heard it because I shut the video camera off real quick. Dude, really? I don't think anybody saw, except for you guys. did they stand up?
Every single person's like standing up like, what the hell was that?
All right, then we gotta throw the other way with the wind. I mean, against the wind. Good. Oh my god.
I always called you guys, right?
Yeah, oh my god, guys. I'm beyond tired. There's only so much I could show with a flying disc. But believe me when I say, it's insane. Buy one. Remind me in the comments and put the link below. I'll, you know, link on Amazon, it's like $10. Oh my god. It's like the funnest frisbee in the freaking world. It once went on the beach. We hit a car, as you saw. I don't know if you saw. It's insane. Guys, the record throw is 1/4 of a mile. That's a long distance. It's insane. Just buy yourself one. Buy yourself one. You'll get a workout going back and forth because catching that thing is hard. It goes far. I'm not exaggerating. Here come Chris and Nicole. We're once again going to the Bay of Doom. I think we've been here every day this week, which is a very, very good thing. I love it here. We've been here for about 20 minutes now. But guys, I gotta say this again. Look at this view. It never, ever gets old.
Apparently they don't let baby cows on this beach. No calves on the beach.
What? Oh, dogs.
That is the worst looks, dog sign I've ever seen in my life.
It looks like a calf.
That's a baby calf. It doesn't even have, like, you can't even see the dog's ears.
What's it say? Jersey Shore. Keep it perfect. Don't litter. We just went to 7-Eleven. Got a Red Bull. I don't drink it that often. I think Kristen's drunk because she's very loud in 7-Eleven. She's like, this is my bro. Don't let him pay for me. But I paid for it anyway because I'm nice like that. Kristen, why don't you like it when I buy you Monster? Where are you? There you are. You're a mess.
Mint?
Figure it out.
What are you, British? That is mint. Is that British when people say that is mint? Mints do sound good. Kyle's hungry.
Oh, yeah.
To be honest.
We got live music, yo. Really, Dad. Hey, at least he's in landscape. This is my kind of dinner. We just got Cupper's fries at a different restaurant. I love it. Take what you want and take it where you want. There's mine. Fried shrimp. I already bit this, obviously. Looks amazing. Mom got the fry.
Fish fry.
Fish fry. Who's that?
Fish fry.
Fish fry for Dad. Fish and chips for Uncle Kenny.
Swordfish.
Swordfish for the K. And Kristen got invisible food. Dinner is done. I think Kyle's gonna play this. Are you gonna play this, Kyle?
Probably.
You gotta break the plates. All right, you get 8 balls for $10. But he's gotta break, what, 6 plates, you said?
Yeah, 6 plates
for one of those Phillies bears. Good luck, Kyle.
Good luck.
The world is counting on you. Waldo called. He needs a shirt back.
That's why. So how about it, Dad? Ready?
Not gonna break.
Jeez.
Thank you.
God, he's angry.
That's a break.
That's a break. That's a break.
Loose ball.
Run ball.
Came back. I get it.
8 out of 8 to get four.
Cash out.
You're getting the Phillies bear.
We're trying again. Let's do this.
Just take the bear.
Take the bat and run.
The bear.
Yeah, rebound then. Rebound, right?
Just give me $20. Can you give me $10 or something?
Nah, I can't.
What was that? Yo, stand away from the middle of the thing.
God, it's loud. Dude, chill, it's fine. It's just the bear.
Let's just say we have negotiated a deal. We're gonna get the bear no matter what.
That's the big,
it's a third shot. $30 later.
That's the real
You went a little too far.
Dad said, what if I show you mine?
Yeah, Dad's like, what if I show you my tits?
It got quiet. And you didn't have it running.
I know.
I
wish I could always have it running.
Round 3.
Oh!
was like, no, I want a jersey.
All right, so now I want all my prizes since you just did it. So I want that one, that one, and that one. I win 6, 5, 5.
Dude, just take the jumbo.
Take the jumbo.
Dude, take the jumbo.
Leave the guy alone.
There you go. Hey, guys. You too. Dude, I love that. The rapid fire is great.
Play shortstop, man.
It's like boom, 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 boom. Kristen, congrats. $30
bear. $30
bear.
I broke a ton of plates for that.
Hey, it's all good.
Sweet. Place your bets.
Back out of the seat.
Here, check her phone.
She's cray. She is cray.
She is on crack.
Okay, Minnie.
Listen, this is a crystal
meth.
Place your bets.
What a bag.
We need to do bath salts on the red. We'll smoke crystal meth.
Here it comes. Hey, how about big blue bag?
Got it?
Winner! I don't believe you do.
Winner!
This is one shady wheel. It's good. It's shady though.
Tequila.
It's shady.
Is that one of the prizes?
I love it.
Let me get a good distance so it's not obvious. All right, Kyle's gonna flash the camera. Hold on, ready? Hold on. Again. All right, so it's not at.
It's going up. So it's not as obvious on the camera, but trust me, in person, dude, right here. Look, right here. It's a little secret. Isn't that great?
I was thinking, watch this, bro. I'm gonna set him off.
Isn't that
the
awesome?
The kid was like, cool.
Like in high school again.
I love it.
Another game. I mean, all these, well, not all these neon signs, but one of them.
Every shot is a prize. The harder the shot, the more it's worth.
Nice.
That was on cue. Jumbo.
Yes!
I just want everything.
You got one jumbo. Jumbo's are everything in here except for the sign, the wall, Zilla, the rat.
What do I gotta do to get signed now?
You gotta get three jumbos for a choice.
So I gotta get one more?
Well, if you hit two in a row, two more times.
Okay.
Show it off.
Want another stuffed animal for Kristen. Kristen.
Yeah, exactly.
Very nice.
Thing is great.
Congrats. Is that Nas?
That's Elvis.
Who is it? Wait, who is that?
Elvis.
Hi, I'm ready. You ready?
Is he real?
That's the one that was in the bar.
You ready?
No.
It was! I just walked to the market and I said, no, Elvis. And it's the same guy.
I don't.
You're
no.
An idiot.
It is. Just like messing with it.
Here we go.
Train to slow down. Slow down. There's peace behind us. Boom. Bacon? Come on. It's so good. Over there. Chocolate covered bacon is actually pretty good. Kristen and I just scared the crap out of two people. It was so funny. All right, we saw these two people standing right here, except back there when there's an actual ditch.
Ledge.
I can't talk, my voice is gone. Anyway, so I do this, I'm like, and Kristen puts her hands out, and then turn around all panicking, thinking someone's gonna rush him. Kristen was cracking up, which is rare for me. I don't ever make her laugh.
It's the first time David has ever made me laugh that hard.
It was so fun.
First?
No. It was funny though.
First time
they were panicking. I love a good public prank. Anyway.
Second time was tonight.
Shout out to twitter.com/KristenDeFrank without the O for buying me this shirt.
He does edit.
For buying me this shirt.
With a C.
Remember?
He does edit. Yeah, how do you guys like the shirt?
No, with
how
no
do you
O.
Like the shirt, guys?
You like it? Comment below. 9 or 10.
Like my shirt.
Strong baby.
Yeah, that's good. We're going to 7-Eleven.
Ooh. Don't get mad at me.
Good.
Okay, thank God. What? Awesome. Y'all never know.
That's what the question was.
Yeah.
About toenail clippers.
Yeah. Because you can't have any, but Mama can.
Oh, you have them?
Yeah, but she told you no.
That's...
Well, I kind of think she did.
I'm going to kill you, Kristen.
To the right, to the right. Everything else.
I'm going to kill you.
Wait, left or right?
Y'all, if you see us in public, you need to speak up.
Why is it so dark out?
Instead of creeping.
Come on, why is it so dark? Why is it so dark?
Yeah, gotcha.
Got it? My little sample thing from
forever? Nobody's listening to me, guys.
Yeah, my Victoria's Secret.
Look at those reflections.
Why is it dark? Get a little travel kit from forever for like $480.
David.
$400.
Way too many pictures with me.
Why is it so dark?
Way too many pictures with me.
Oh, there you go.
You're in way too many pictures with me.
That person got rid of their comment.
David, what do I look like?
When?
Yes. Yep.
Oh, we didn't tell everyone.
Blurred pixels.
Kyle's gone. We didn't tell everyone. Kyle left.
I could sprinkle.
He went home.
Is he home already?
He's got corn on the wire, right?
He probably is, huh?
No, he's freaking AC tomorrow.
I was getting AC. No, I thought I was going to see
you. I don't want these.
I don't know. All right, we will see you at 7.
I think there's a Jimmy down my
11. Coffee. What's that?
Don't you find it disturbing that this machine dispenses chili?
Guys, that is the future.
Welcome to America.
Very successful trip to 7-Eleven, I might say. Again. Not Wawa.
It is
good. I got coffee and Pop-Tarts. Happy 4th of July, everyone. Also known as Independence Day.
Also known as
Uncle Billy's birthday.
Happy birthday, bro.
What are you, 28, 29? You look great. Dad?
Happy birthday, Billy. It's also Comb Your Hair Day.
Uncle Billy, we saw some pretty good Elvis action last night. It's pretty awesome. Any comments?
Shut your mouth.
Happy birthday,
bro.
Dad was
here. Happy birthday, bro.
Look at
mom. What?
The people love seeing you like that, I bet.
What?
Oh, you're like nude.
I got shorts.
I know. You don't have to show us. And there's Uncle Kenny. There you go. It's a beautiful day out. Yes, my voice is still sharp. What are you gonna do? Time for more coffee? And then who knows? Water feels great, guys.
It's been a whole mile over here.
You gotta go in the pool with me, Uncle Kay. What?
We'll see.
The water's actually great, guys. And today's pizza day. There it is, just arrived. Lots of pizza. Pizza for all. Yes. Look at all that sauce. It's as if they know me. I am going to the beach. Pizza was great. Lunamar, thank you so much for doing that. I love it. Every Thursday they do it. That alone is a great incentive to stay here.
We haven't spent any money yet.
I think I will finally write a review on Yelp.
Free breakfast.
Obviously, all positive. I really don't have anything negative to say. I just love it here. We're waiting for Kristen, but if you look behind me, guys, look at this crowd. Finally. Business is booming. This is awesome for Seaside Heights.
Beautiful, perfect.
And it's just great to see hundreds and hundreds of people come here just for the beach. And then eventually, obviously, everything else. Dinner, fireworks, all that good stuff. Look at this turnout, guys. This is incredible. Complete contrast of what we saw earlier this week. What? Yes, which means yes, I am going in today. I don't care about the temperature. I'm going in. Guys, by the way, I went in the ocean. Freaking freezing. The coldest I felt it in years. I actually had trouble breathing. Makes you think, wonder what, you know, what it would have been like to fall at the Titanic. I know that's worse. Mom, is that bluefish? See that? There's a whole streak of blue coming this way. Those are the fish that bite, right? Dang. We're doomed. We are back from the beach. As I said, the water was freezing. It was actually, like, you know, difficult to breathe. It was very interesting. But the beach was awesome. It was hot, packed with people, still packed with people in front of me, cars and everything. Now I'm just enjoying my Twisted Tea, blueberry flavor. Then we're going to the bay for like the fifth time or sixth time this week. Then to the boardwalk for dinner, and then whatever else until 9:30 p.m. for fireworks. Should be fun. We're going to the bay.
To the bay.
It's very, very bright out. Oh wait, why don't, there we go.
Duh. Oh, I forgot my sunglasses
on my head.
I always forget.
I love this style. I'm very summery. I'm not usually this summery. You like my shirt? Uncle K, what is up?
Not mine.
Sorry. I didn't realize you were right over there.
A traffic jam.
Checking out.
We're.
And I was probably gonna be ticketed.
It's fun to watch people, isn't it? For instance, that girl that just looked at me like I'm crazy.
You're crazy.
Just the camera. I'm not murdering someone. Yet. So, are you guys getting sick of seeing the bay yet? I know I'm not. We've been here every day this week, which is crazy because last year we didn't go until like the last day of the week, I think. Guys, I love it. I'm just talking as mom's taking a picture of me. Is it good?
Yes.
Blah, blah, blah. Blah, 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 blah. Blah, blah, blah. Good? Picture success. Facebook.com/DavidDeFranco. Link's right below. Subscribe. Yes, subscribe. What are you doing, Uncle Kenny?
When you get back tonight.
Just step on. You're wearing sandals.
I know. What's the point of wearing sandals?
Come on. It's not lava. Why is he walking so carefully?
Really,
oh my god, come on.
No, shoot, Sherlock. You take them off and you're kidding, right?
Why do you hate sand so much?
You got like sand in your feet when you're down the shore. Did you ever hear that country song?
You got red on your forehead?
Yeah, no.
Nice.
Something, something, sand on my
feet. I bumped into a ceiling.
I'm sure. Look at the ducks. Google it, guys. Great YouTube video. Look at the ducks. The ducks are coming. Taking a picture? Oh, they have landed. Nice. Godspeed, little critters. It's windy out here. Daddy tricked me.
Who does shots of Captain Morgan? Really? No.
Me. I do. I said, here's to father-son bondage. I took it down, I looked at dad, his was still in the glass. Now I'm burning. I don't usually take shots of Captain like that. But hey, no regrets, vacation mode. Nacho time, nacho time.
What?
Mom,
is it not nacho time?
What time?
Nacho time.
Well, this is cute.
Look, my guys.
Looks like it has some highlights.
Captain Morgan went right through me.
David.
I don't know what it is.
You spent too much time with me.
Oh, my God. I know.
Get me out of the video.
Love you too much, Mom. I look hot today.
Oh.
I'm not going to show him. He's cute, though. Okay, I'll show him behind me. There he is.
Poor baby.
See you at dinner.
Yo, it is
a great turnout, isn't it?
Yeah.
Really good turnout.
Hey, why'd they put that emergency fence up?
Really, this makes me very, very happy. Coach Sandy, I love it. People are here supporting the Jersey Boardwalk. Props, guys. Props. There they're playing God Bless America, guys, and I have chills. This is great. Jersey Shore is stronger than ever. There's Dad back there doing a video.
Bless America.
Oh, the people. Love it. Dunkin' Donuts is open, guys. It's actually open for Independence Day. Amazing. Tonight is just amazing. We're trying to get dinner, but we just had some shots. It's a little loud in here. I don't know if you can even hear me. What up, Ma? I think Dad's over here.
Only safe place
on there. What's that? I have no idea what's happening. We just came from the bar. Dinner was a huge success. I had a buffalo chicken wrap and banging nachos. The nachos were amazing. My shot's wearing off, so I'm good. And let's grab up, okay?
How do you shave?
What?
I need to shave.
You look fine. How do you?
Need to shave.
Dinner was good, yo.
You got a burger?
Burger?
We are getting ready for the fireworks, so let's do this. Look at this traffic. That's a good sign now. Fireworks are beginning any minute now. Any minute.
Hey, what happens if something goes amiss and a rocket hits this boardwalk? Is there anything that's going to prevent the boardwalk from going up in flames?
Well, I think there is.
There is a fireman right there with an extinguisher, but that girl is blocking it.
That's amazing. They've thought of everything.
Find that girl. Jam me on. What do you think? Is that you?
No.
Of course it was.
Woo!
Woo! Whoa.
And we're off. finally won. Dave and Dave. Meanwhile, Kristen's pulling me. What are you doing?
Pro ninja.
We'll do that every time you win, so don't worry. You won't need that many pictures.
All right, cool. I believe that was an insult. We're once again going to the 7-Eleven.
11 of 7.
We're going to 18. Ooh, it's 4th of July and a lot of people behind us. Guys, we're going to get jumped.
This could be our last time recording.
Yes, but if this makes it up on YouTube, then we're fine. Crisis
averted.
7-Eleven was a huge success.
Do you know why?
Frogger.
Do you know why it was a success?
Why?
Because we got a brownie for a dollar.
Are you serious?
That guy's a knife.
I'm scared, Ma. No, seriously though, 7-Eleven's great. I got a coffee, Mom got a tea. We got some weed, cigarettes.
Weed?
Nah, just kidding.
weed, David.
Not really though. What else do we get? Oh, I got some cherry donut pie and sugar donuts, sugar powder donuts, and
most importantly,
a dollar fudge brownie. That's a dollar. So my theory, why not? Good morning, my fellow viewers. Today is sadly our last full day. But as I say every year, I am looking very forward to getting back home, getting back into the swing of things, getting my work done. Although I gotta be honest, I'm really not looking forward to my email, you know, my inbox. It's quickly filling up. I like email, but I hate email. It's one of those love-hate things. It's kind of tough to explain. But anyway, I just got done making my coffee, which is right there. And Dad is coming back with breakfast sandwiches and stuff from the bakery. Mom.
Yo.
What are you waving at?
Oh, yeah.
Oh. I was looking for Dad over there on the camera.
Sorry.
That's okay. And also the Wi-Fi, for whatever reason, has gone jihedo. It used to be really good. I can't even send an iMessage. Or that's the thing. It's a cellular network too. I can't even send a regular text message right now. It's weird.
What? There's a lot of people here. It wasn't as strong
when you first got here. I doubt it. This is nothing. I mean, it's not like it's New Year's.
Oh,
you look good.
That looks sick.
I'm just kidding. You look fine, Mom. So we are gonna enjoy our last day. And obviously, I'll update you guys as we progress. They were out of sausage, but we got pork roll, egg, and cheese. Yes. Kristen and I are on the beach on the East Coast. Obviously. Anyway, the water is extremely shallow, so I'm taking the camera in to show you our live reaction. Now, it's gonna be freezing like yesterday. Just keep on going, Kristen. Kristen, just go. Oh, it's actually not bad. Actually, really not that bad at all. Kristen, it goes up right here. Come on, what are you doing? Right here, it's on my knees, but right there is a big sandbar. Kristen, come on, right there. There she is. Now it's incredibly shallow, as you can see. Come on, Kristen, reach the sandbar. See? Told you. It's cold, but it's really not that bad once you're out here. Look at this. It's like a beach, just with a little bit of water on top. Chopper. He's hovering. He's gonna fire a missile. Still though, guys, it was so funny before. Hey, Mom? The chopper came from behind us. He goes over us, stops, turns around, just hovers looking at us. And it felt like he was gonna fire a missile. I obviously watched too many video movies, you know, play too many video games. Here it comes. He is strafing like a boss. We're in Midway, guys. I got sausage for once. And Mom got sausage with peppers and onions, and I got mine with sauce. Is it good?
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
Very good.
Oh dear. Now for me.
Take care of
everybody. Mm-mm. It's hot.
take as much as you want.
That is good sauce.
I don't care.
Thank you, Mom.
It's good.
Look at all that pizza. This looks banging. But Kristen got this.
Kristen.
No, take a bowl. Show them this.
I just did.
And then show them that.
Kristen got that. When I said she should have gotten this buffalo chicken with ranch, I guess I did this.
Well, because that chicken looks like fake, and I don't do that.
It's not fake.
It looks like canned.
It looks like what?
Kristen, it's bigger than your head.
Are there shakers?
Very nice. Enjoy it. Kristen's enjoying her pizza.
That would mess up your stomach. That would mess up my stomach.
She actually gave me a sample. It's kind of good. Now I say kind of because I'm not usually a regatta fan. Although.
I like the borgata.
I've never had regatta. I know. That's exactly what I thought it was called. I thought it was called borgata. Because I'm used to going to the borgata. Actually, I've never been to the borgata. I'm used to seeing it. Anyway, while we're here, I got a bouncy ball for $1. I wanted a different design. You can't choose.
It's because he's mourning the loss of his frisbee.
Child props. Oh, we didn't tell them. Oh, or did we?
No, I mean we did. You tweeted it.
The Aerobie Pro, or whatever it's called, it's somewhere in the Atlantic Ocean, guys.
You can find it.
And for that, Kristen, I apologize. That's the thing, it wasn't a bad throw. Kristen almost caught it. And it didn't go that far. I guess Kristen has lost it in the wave. I'm actually surprised he didn't find it.
I am too.
No, for
I just
sure.
Assumed she had an eye on it. I thought.
I'm not putting the guilt on you. I'm putting the guilt on me. But I will be buying you one when I get back. Oh.
4:30.
What?
It's officially no longer beach vacation.
We can go back to the beach for a little bit.
We need to go relax.
Well, we kind of have to. Our stuff is just sitting there. But my lunch is complete.
Over.
Mom's lunch is complete. Now Kristen's lunch is almost complete.
I mean, it's over.
And we're getting cuppers, I think. Are we still getting cuppers?
Canceled.
Can we get cuppers? A small.
Yes.
And we're back again. Or even more lunch, more fries. This time we're getting it's not cold. We got a small fry with a side of cheese. Should be fun. Thank you, Mom, for everything. Seriously, guys, best fries on the boardwalk. Check them out. I just did one final search for the flying disc, the AeroFury Pro. I always forget what it's called. It's windy. Fail, guys, fail. Kristen, I'm so sorry. I know, it's warm all of a sudden. I mean, it's like a warm breeze. Kristen, I will buy you one, okay? I'm actually gonna buy a pack of three on Amazon. So, I tried. You enjoying your drink, Dad?
Hey!
Dad, you know the camera's rolling?
Nah.
He's so loud.
Hi, Dad.
Sure, the office loves that, Dad.
Hey, bitches, let's go outside and find it!
Just kidding. It's cool.
That shirt, Dad.
You just like
I got it from Hawaii.
Completely.
Did you really? Directly from Hawaii?
You are effing disgusting.
Hi.
You made some bitch and drink, bitch.
Sorry. Come on, Dad, let's drink.
I think I'm gonna bomb.
This is how cool I am, guys. Not only am I having a Twisted Tea, which there's nothing wrong with, I love my Twisted Teas, but even better. Yeah, Pop-Tarts. Guys, I love Pop-Tarts. I know they're bad for you, but I eat so many Pop-Tarts while gaming. Seriously, I'll play Bioshock, Black Ops, whatever. Soon, The Last of Us for PS3. And I'll just down like 2 Pop-Tarts in like 10 minutes. I love them, they're just great. Seriously, how many times can we visit the bay in 1 week?
Never.
5 or 6?
At least.
All right, we're going on? You good with your picture?
Yeah.
Good. Stepping on. I just love it here. I know I made that very clear already, but I really do love it here. Look at that lighting. That lighting. Those eyes. Those beautiful, beautiful eyes. I'm gonna miss it here. Bye, bae. See you next year. Yes. See you next year.
Where is the little hoe at?
It is 11 p.m.
Yeah, it's not. It's not 11 p.m., you ass.
It's 8:22 p.m. We're finally on our way to dinner. Although, I gotta say, this is normal for a Friday. We don't eat till 9:30, or maybe like 10.
We're running early tonight because it's a hotel.
We're just doing Maruca's tonight. So, it should be fun. Also, I only have like 20 minutes left on this SD card. So this might be a record, guys. This could quite possibly be the longest Seaside series in YouTube history. So I gotta be careful what I record tonight and not capture too much.
Yes, you gotta be careful.
Like right now. I need to shut up.
Preston!
Come on, guys, hurry up. You look cute tonight.
Last time I tried to give him.
Not that you look ugly every other night, but still. Why are you so dressed up?
So I'm going to a wedding.
Yeah. These people probably think you're famous when you follow you with the camera.
I am.
There you go. The last Maruca's pie of 2013. At least for this video, because I believe mom and dad are going back in a few weeks.
Gotta go back.
August.
The boardwalk is packed.
Packed, yo.
It's a good thing. And it's not 4th of July. Well, day after, but you understand.
I guess Mark's still not.
What'd you get you, Ma?
Oh, hey, Philly's just won. Game one, Atlanta.
My face is on fire. I suck at applying sun lotion.
Oh, God.
Do you?
Yeah.
Hey, Dad. What up, yo?
Sick of the bed.
You tired?
Yeah, too much drinking.
Mom, I'm proud of you for using your camera.
Hey.
Show them all. Show them. Yeah. Look, the face is even on there. See it? This place in front of us is where we used to stay for years. And honestly, I still miss it. What about you guys?
We met there.
We met
there. Yes.
It's just
mom and dad met there.
Place now.
Dad offered mom candy. True story.
Want some candy, little girl?
And she said yes. She took it.
It's like, what was it, a lollipop or something? Anyway, check it out. It's gotten quite jihetto. I mean, I will say there are hot girls here. That's something, we do not have hot girls at our hotel, but here we do. So that's one plus side. It's terrible. But then again,
maybe the next one.
The hot girls are usually sluts, and I don't want that.
David, we met there.
It's really not a good long-term thing.
And they had bed bugs. It's proven.
We met there over 30 years ago.
Over 30 years ago, mom and dad met here, guys. That's pretty incredible.
That is cool.
Actually, what's even funnier is Uncle Kenny hit him on first.
Yeah.
And mom turned him down.
Yeah, I ditched him.
And then dad moved in for the kill.
Yep.
Yeah, I did.
Snipe.
That is cool.
Guys, I do miss it. I do miss it. Guys, we're in for the week. Boy. That's it. We're done.
Yeah.
That's the trip.
Nope.
Well, except for tomorrow morning.
Nope.
But we're literally getting up, packing, and then piecing. Dad, come here. Thank you for everything.
Peace.
Greatly, greatly appreciate it.
Why is it so dark?
Because I was in front of a sun.
Give me the camera.
A sun. I was in front of the...
Give me the camera.
Anyway, I want to show you guys something. Look how red that is. And zoom out. The lens looks huge. Guys, look. This is where my roll was. So the sun missed this. Over here, I have no idea what happened. I got this side. Although
his roll of fat.
It just looks terrible. Alright guys, that's it. I just wanted to show you that. I thought it was funny. See you in the morning. This is it, guys. We're leaving. Say goodbye once again to Room 9, Lunamar, Seaside Heights. Actually, Seaside Park, if you want to be technical. New Jersey. Peace. Unfortunately, we are on our way back. But it was a great trip overall. Mom, Dad, thank you so much for everything.
Hunter!
You're very welcome.
Seriously, thank you, because I know it's not cheap.
And it's just, and it's actually a very expensive trip. It is. And voice-killing trip. This lighting looks great, guys. Anyway, as you know, oh, first of all, Kristen's not here. We lost her in the bay. No, as you know, she met us down there the second day. And she's going back to Westchester from here. God, my voice sounds terrible. Anyway, let's just get through this. As you know, each year we go through our favorite parts. Do you think I should start with mine?
Sure.
All right. Mine's simple, but I like the fact that the Jersey Shore felt stronger than ever with people's support and the USA chant at the end and all that stuff. What, Dad? Dad just said something.
He coughed.
You farted?
He coughed.
Oh.
I coughed.
No, I know. But no, I just love the USA chant at the end. I love seeing the boardwalk packed. I love seeing the beach packed, and overall, it was just a great, great feeling. I love that community feeling. I just always appreciated that sort of thing. Next up, Wawa Mama.
Actually, I'm glad you said that, because I was going to say my favorite part was visiting the bay every day, which it was, but I too was appreciative of how far Seaside Heights came after Superstorm Sandy. Didn't really affect us any. The only thing is there were no ride piers, but we don't do that. And 4th of July, the crowd on the beach was amazing.
It was
good to see that, and the boardwalk. And I too appreciated, after the fireworks, the USA chant. It was very nice, very heartwarming. Good week.
And yes, excellent point, Mother. I like how I said that. The bay. The bay was amazing. We went every day. I think we went every day. Which is awesome. I love the bay. I just love seeing the sunset. It's just a great sight. J-Puff.
White Castle. That's far.
Are you serious?
No, never mind.
I was going to say.
Oh, God. The best part was...
Come on, Dad.
And to be honest with you, White House Down. That movie was great.
Seeing a movie?
I loved it. Enjoyed it. Nice and cool.
Well, awesome. That
was a good movie.
Whatever you enjoy.
Yeah,
right?
It was good.
We're all different.
Yeah, Marcus means it was good. Enjoyed that.
Yes.
I know.
What about that mini golf that you and I did?
We didn't do the mini golf.
Exactly.
Oh, sorry.
What about Scott?
That's okay.
Your brother?
Yes, it was excellent seeing Uncle Kenny, Chris, Tiff, everyone.
I didn't really spend time with
him. Kyle. Kyle. And is that it?
Yup.
All right. Also, I meant to say this during the trip, but random shout out to my friend Kate for getting me Wreck-It Ralph on Blu-ray. I really appreciate it. I will finally watch that either tonight or tomorrow. I'm way, way overdue, but I just thought that was nice of her. Wasn't it nice of her?
And we ran into that
I was not expecting
again.
That whatsoever. What?
We ran into a viewer again last night.
Yes.
Same guy we see every year in his family.
I never get his name every year. What's his name?
But that was neat. I don't know.
And seeing my other viewer, the one that literally jumped in the air after we got done talking. I forget his name. I forget everybody's name that I meet. That's horrible. It really is horrible. Anyway, guys, do you have any final words?
Sound like you have an iPhone where you can write it down or something.
I know.
And Anthony, you guys have we're going to hunt you down.
Yes, Anthony, where were you? Oh,
yeah.
No, not unlike Leo's, but Anthony and Anthony.
Oh, yeah.
My friend Anthony Dragoni. I sound terrible, so I'm just going to go. My SD card has like 10 minutes left, and I don't want to rely on that. Oh, and my battery's low. So this is it, guys.
Peace out.
Say goodbye. Peace.
To be there.
Oh, wait, no, we'll see Jasmine.
Yes.
Real quick.
Jasmine.
All right, see you there. We're home and Jasmine's howling already. We can hear her. Get ready, guys. The mic is going to cut out. I guarantee you. Here we go.
I love you. It's okay.
Jamie Ellen.
I know.
you were alone all week.
Jasmine's amazing. Smoke a dope. Hey, Smoke, come here. Come here, my favorite. Yeah, I missed you. Good boy.
Oh, girl. Hi, Smoke.
Hi, Amber. Hi, Maya. You want to sign off? My battery is extremely low. My SD card is extremely full. Thank you guys so much for watching another extremely successful Seaside Heights trip. Right, Mom?
Yes. Dad was like pacing.
She's so cute. Dad, say peace.
Peace.
Go get Dad.
Mom?
What?
Hi, baby. Jamion. Ready?
Peace.
Love you guys. Love you now.
Jamion.
Jamion.